Now let us say we go to desktop and see that there are three folders here. When you click on folder, you will see these options getting highlighted. Let us see again. When I click outside, these options are not highlighted. When I click on it, these are highlighted. This is called a ribbon or a menu from where we can perform different tasks on this particular folder. So what can we do with this folder? We can pin it to the quick access that is here along with other folders that we had just seen. We can copy this folder. Now what do we mean by copy? Copy is creating a copy of your original content and keeping it as it is. So if I click on copy and then click here and click on paste from the same menu, then you'll see a dialog box coming in which says items are being copied, and it will copy or it will create a duplicate copy of the content that you have just selected. You can pause the copy if you want, or you can simply cancel if you do not want it. As you can see, the name has been appended with something called as copy. Now let's say you do not want this folder that you just created. Then click on it and here you have option called delete, which will delete the folder. You can also copy the folder directly to somewhere else. Let's say I want to copy this folder to documents. Then it will be directly going to the documents. As you can see here, copying from desktop to documents. You can also move the folder wherever you want. Then you can rename the folders. Let's say you click on it. Here there is a renaming option. So click on it and type the folder name that you want. Let's say. Then you can open the folder from here by simply clicking on it. You can also open or rename or delete or whatever we saw till now. That all can be done from the right click also. So if I right click on this folder, you will see there is an option called open. Then open a new window. That means you don't want this folder to open in the same window we are in, but in a new window. Then you can cut, copy or paste. You can create shortcut of it on a desktop. You can delete this folder or you can rename this folder. You can also use keyboard shortcut to perform these functions. If you want to copy any particular folder or item, you will click on that folder and then press Control and the C key on your keyboard, that is Control plus C. It will copy whatever has been selected. If you want to paste something, then simply click wherever you want to paste and press Control and V button on your keyboard, that is Control plus V. It is a shortcut for paste command. If you want to move, you can select the folder that you want to move, then press Control X, which would cut the folder from the original location, then go to the new location where you want to paste it and use Control V. If you want to select all the folders, you can use your mouse to click and drag, or you can use keyboard shortcut Control and A, which would select all the items in the window.